Let's walk to the K11 Musea shopping located at Tsim Sha Tsui is one of the major tourist and shopping areas of Hong Kong. With a high concentration of hotels, retail shops and commercial offices, it's a busy and bustling neighborhood that never sleeps. On the surface, Tsim Sha Tsui seems to only feature an abundant number of high-end retail stores selling designer brands and jewelry, owing to its popularity with high-budget shopping tours. However, it also contains a diverse range of attractions for the entire family, whether taking a walk in Kowloon Park and exploring museums, going shopping or grabbing a bite to eat. Tsim Sha Tsui has something for everyone. If you don't enjoy shopping, visit for the art and architecture. K11 Musea is hosting some interesting art installations and exhibitions this year. There are presently a couple of showings that are worth popping in for a few minutes to see if you have interest in art and are looking for things to do this month here in Hong Kong. These are free viewing for the public as well. The Art Carnival exhibition features installations by various artists, with works being scattered throughout K11 Musea, including the 6th floor outdoor sculpture park as well as in front of K11 on the waterfront side. Some of the installations are interesting to view, as are the artworks lining the walls of the 6th floor just inside the sculpture park. You can download an app with the sponsored art tour so that you can find these works. There are also brochures at K11 Musea that you can use for the same purpose. Further, in conjunction with the Consulate General de France, there is a very good retrospective exhibition of French artist Georges Mathieu taking place on the 6th floor. The exhibition is a calligraphy rhapsody and showcases brilliant artworks by Mathieu, demonstrating his unique style of art creation through the techniques of tubism and dripping for which he was a pioneer in the 20th century art world. The artworks are colorful, visual representations that viewers who take the time to inspect from various distances and angles will surely enjoy. Besides the art and sculpture exhibitions, K11 Musea is worth walking around to admire the genuinely unique interior and exterior architecture that combines green concepts with contemporary and artistic shape and form. Plenty of expected retail shopping and dining available as well. Walking tour in K11 Musea aspires to enrich your daily life through the power of creativity, culture and innovation. Located in the heart of the Victoria Dockside Art and Cultural District, this world-class experiential landmark brings in immersive experiences in retail, art, culture, entertainment and gastronomy, all under one roof. How to come here? You can walk from Star Ferry Pier, and the mall has a direct underground connection to MTR Tsim Sha Tsui Exit E and MTR Tsim Sha Tsui East Exit J1 and J2. I hope you can enjoy watching my walking tour expedition. Don't forget to subscribe and push the notifications button.
Thank you.
Here is the views outside of the K11 Musea, amazing and very spectacular atmosphere, perfect for tourist destinations. What are you waiting for? Visit in Hong Kong right now.
Oh, 我也是也请教一个啥。